researchers, policymakers, patients, survivors. 50 years ago, a dedicated coalition of advocates came together to witness President Nixon sign the National Cancer Act of 1971. And on that December day, the United States wrote the first chapter in our unified fight against cancer. Since then, we've invested in people and science, advancing cancer screening, prevention, diagnosis, and treatment. We've helped millions of patients live longer, fuller lives. But despite our tremendous progress, the heartbreaking reality is that cancer is still a leading cause of death in our country. We still don't have enough methods to prevent it. Some treatments come with serious side effects, and inequities lead to far too many lives lost. In 1971, then President Nixon called for a total national commitment to finding a cure. Now we're ready to do more, to end cancer as we know it. It's an ambitious goal, but from brilliant researchers to passionate providers to informed and engaged patients, I've seen the heart and grit of our communities. There is nothing out of our reach. Cancer is part of the Biden family story. It's part of so many American stories. Cancer touches us all, but together we can change that story. We can end the tragedy of cancer as we know it, and nothing will stop us.